We're running? Okay. Today I'm going to show you how to test a monarch butterfly for OE. So I have clear crystal tape between middle finger and thumb with so that I can push in the center. I'm going to apply the tape to the abdomen. And this abdomen actually looks pretty clean, so I'm real curious. It's a little boy. That's how you know it's a boy. He's got claspers right there. Okay, so I'm going to put the tape on the abdomen, kind of press to each side so I get a good sample. See, I have a nice sample of the scales on his abdomen. I put that on white paper. Turn my little $12 LED microscope on and take a peek. So far, so good. We have released one clean butterfly today. Now I move all the way, I move around on the sample so that I'm seeing all the scales. Sometimes your first view may look clean, but as you move around, you find pockets of OE. So, oh hallelujah, we have a clean one, Julie. Another one gets to be released. There might be three little spores right there, but I release if it is that minimal. Now, if I see three little pockets, that would be another story, but three single little football shape. And I will post in the comments some individual photos of what the scales look like. Okay, we're going to go outside and release this one. Be back.